How ugly am I?
What's he doing? Tell us about how things are a year later. You know, from the previous memory that you weren't in. This is us now.
Hey, Kablamoids! Now's the time in our show where we take a look at some surprising shorts. Hey!
I'll be damned. My scrotum nutums.
Guys, I have a dental.
Damn, that's actually a porno I haven't seen.
I'm listening to hip hop music. Fighting rap styles isn't cool. So fuck around with me, cause you know I'll get lyrical. Push me over the edge, I'll get physical. Serial killer with a spoon, killing a cereal.
Original and extra chunky varieties. Homemade taste, it's in there.
At Sims, we'd like you to know.
Don't know how much longer this shirt has, so you know what I mean. But yeah, we're out here trying to get some exercise. Em's in the house playing games.
She's fucking with life.
No, just kidding. She's playing video games. Adventure right now. I felt like I needed to burn off some energy. Like I've been trying to be healthier, exercise more, like do more than I'm actually doing already, because my job is physical, but I don't get nearly enough exercise because what I do every day has become the norm, so I need to do more. Whoa. Well, that's interesting. Didn't expect to find that down here.
Fish jump. Who am I talking to? Hello?
This is some pretty impressive handiwork, whoever did this. Kudos to you. This is weird. I don't even have like a sketch idea for this. It's just interesting. And then there's this.
We got the jar, we got the post-it notes, we got the pen, we got the camera,
yeah.
Picture frames.
All the other, just gonna get the picture frame and I guess some index cards. Right?
It's gonna be the best gift
I
get.
Stew, yum. Loaded taters. Ooh, yeah, this looks good too. Half a chicken. Ooh, these wings look delicious. Yeah, they got some yummy looking wings. I could totally go for wings because, There's letters. Other paper. There's woodwinds over there.
Just getting some gas. It's been a pretty ordinary day. Nothing interesting's happened.
This dequa's been here my whole life. It's one of the oldest ones in the world.
Dude, I was coming out of the racetrack, and this guy, like, we just kind of, like, had this awkward, like, moment where it was kind of like you and me at the Publix that day. And, like, I just looked at him, and I was just like,
Lupus? Look, man. Look, Mr. Lupus. I don't appreciate you speaking to me this way. I'm trying to cut you a deal here. Cancer. I'm afraid we just can't. But you keep trying. I got the aides. I got the assistants, the secretaries, dental hygienists. What more do you need from me? Parkinson's. Saying the Nord's name in vain while pulling into a space. Referring to Jesus Christ, our Savior, as Nord.
I would just like to make the disclaimer that those were jokes and not meant to be disrespectful of to anybody. Sorry, I'm trying to be respectful and but seriously, those are just jokes.
I was trying to make humor, please.
Herpes. Kind of an amber color. I think she's dehydrated.
What do you think of this beat, man? I was up all night working on it. I think that, I want to write right. Guys, I'm taking poison damage.
She know how to sing that thing now, baby. Cause she found guns. Tell your mama, tell your pa, I'm gonna sing her back to Arkansas, no beamer. You don't do ha!
It's Herschel Walker.
No,
that's his real name.
It sure is.
I don't want it. I don't need it. To be the tonight.
Spencil. Like, you know my dad, cappuccino.
I need my... They're stuck in the way. And anyone hear me up? Fried sauce.
AI is weird, man. This is the not easygoing version of me.
I fucking swear I'm late for everything. Jesus Christ. What if?
Like, what if? I'm supposed to watch this series in another lifetime, in a reincarnation. What if you're watching it right now?
Guys, I know my name is Steve, but I think this might be me. Like, hey, this is your time to wake up. Shut up. We're trying to do awakenings for the future. For the reincarnation of... This was a great experience. It was weird. If you can remember it. Wait, you don't have to remember. You just need to watch the series.
Sounds like something I would play at the very end of my series. Well, in the end, it all turned out pretty good.
Now I'm fucking it all up. Oh, Jesus, I was just trying to turn it down. I'm stuck in traffic. I'm trying to run errands. Why did I choose to do it on a holiday?
I don't know, man. I just want to preserve this for the future somehow, some way, whether it's through AI, dumping all this shit on archive.org, or putting it on VHS tapes and sending it to Mars. I don't know. I just hope you keep watching.
Huh. It's raining. I'm here at M's friend's house because... Do I have my keys? Yeah. She's getting married. M is to her friend. It's a lesbian thing. And, no, her friend's getting married. Her boyfriend, thank God, because it'd be her boyfriend would be devastated if, you know, somebody else. But yeah, hence the D. Mr. Jump. Hello, hello, hello. Okay, 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 okay. Hi, hi, hi. Hi.
Well, that's appropriate. I was just about to talk about the fact that my other dad, I know I mentioned my bio dad a few episodes back, but my other dad, who I considered to be like my dad growing up, he introduced me to so much good music as a kid. Like Celine Dion, Phil Collins, Madonna, like you name it, like, if it had some sort of rhythm or beat, like, he would show it to me, and the Judds, too. Like, it's amazing how much he had an influence on the music I would be making today, even though he passed away years ago, and, like, as far as he knew, I was just doing films and ambient music.
Smile for the photo. We gotta take it for the records. It all goes into the database. No, you can't retrieve your own records.